forced Bethencourt with his speed to make a bad throw. Now he's staying on third.
Here's the 1-2 pitch. Fly ball to center field. That's deep. Turning and running is Cunningham. He's still running. He'll make a catch. What a catch. It'll score a run. But Todd with another sensational catch in center field for the out. Saladino makes it 2-1 Charlotte with a sack fly to center.
Gosh, you got to love watching Cunningham out there. Ran a long way, caught it over his shoulder.